Dirty, I am King Nova Gaming, and welcome back to the Pokemon Heart Gold Prime Lock Nuzlocke Randomizer 25% boost, whatever the hell it's called. It has been, I want to say, maybe 3 weeks since I recorded an episode. Okay, there was so much that went down in life that I just had to put Prime Lock on the back burners. Got my Elgato working, so I did a bunch of streams. We are now at like 428 subs, which is awesome. Freaking awesome. Really happy about that. We are here in the Linax Forest with our Garchomp, Lark. Fuck, why did I name him Lark? Let's do a quick team recap so I know what the layout's supposed to look like. We got Lark, the Garchomp, here, the ground dragon type, Sand Tomb, Sand Attack, Dragon Rage, Takedown. We got T-Tar, the T-Tar, Drought Ability, Fight, Leer, Rock Slide, Screech. We got Haze, the Paralligator. I forgot what this Pokemon was for a quick second. Gorge. That wasn't an issue. With the first ability, Scratch, Leer, Water Gun, and Rage. I need to level you up. Then we got Hellhound, the Hound Doom, with Serene Grace, Leer, Ember, Howl, Smog, and our starter, the Gigi, Regigigi, Lightning Rod ability, which draws in electric moves, with Dizzy Punch, Knock Off, Confuse Ray, Foresight, and we get the Egg. Oh, Egg here. That seems close to hatching. Let's continue forward. It's been a minute since I recorded an episode. Woo-wee. Yeah, I'm rusty. And we gotta catch this freaking Farfetch'd. Did we get our encounter in here? I'm not sure. Shed Shell. That's not bad, actually. Flareon. We already have a fire type. Well, he's dark. He's dark fire. I'm not sure if we already got our encounter in here, so. No, what we gotta do is scare you. Nova Dedea. Damn, Lark, you're 19? Okay. Cool. 69 L. Nice. Wait. Nice. I don't know what this was. Bada bing, bada boom. Alright, now give me Cut. Thank you! For the TM Cut. I'm gonna have to put that on Haze. Unfortunately. For now. His name's Haze because of United Haze, or Dylan Haze, United Gamer, so. I don't know if we got our encounter in here. I want this Empoleon. I don't know if I got an encounter. I do not know if we got our encounter. I'ma catch this Empoleon. I'ma catch this Empoleon just in case. Okay. Never mind. Dead. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter now. You're just too powerful, buddy. You're just too strong. You're just too strong. He's too strong. You're not too strong. It is. It's been a while. Oh my god. I forgot how thick he was. He's such a big boy. I don't know what our encounter was. I don't know if we caught it. I don't know if we didn't catch it. I don't know. We call. If we did. So. It's a rip. It's been like 2 weeks, 3 weeks since I've recorded an episode. I do apologize. I truly do apologize. Things happen, you know? Hey, can you teach Regigigas Headbutt? A Regigigas cannot learn Headbutt? Really? That's stupid. Oh, by the way, we are going all the way to Kanto in this series. That thick boy is a... over here. Evidently, we'll be getting a Galarian Regigigas in Crown Tundra. So that's lit. All right. We are out of here. We get this TM from this person. TM 12. Very good. What is set TM? Leaf Storm? Yo, that's clean! That is clean! Alright. New encounter. Let's fight this kid. This Yanma. Yo! Shiny Yanma is clean as fuck! The blue? If a Pokemon turns blue with a shiny, I'm gonna like it! It just is what it is. You know? Blue Shellos is superior Shellos, so get this garbage out of my face. Hey, Powdown! That should give me some good experience. That thick hippo boy? I brought this up multiple times. How do we not have a raptor Pokemon? Like a Velociraptor, Utah Raptor Pokemon. We have a Micro Raptor Pokemon in the fossil for Gen 5. But not a Velociraptor. Alright, here's our encounter! And we just got Leaf Storm. Yo, that's clean. Do we have a grass type? I don't care. This is a Torterra. That is power. We got a Grisball. Hell yeah. My name is Kanto. With a C. For C. Because he's the continent Pokemon. Kanto, the continent Pokemon. Ooh, that would have been good too. Staraptor? Would have been clean. Bonsly. Easily killed. It is good to be back porting the game. Don't lose to a fucking Bonsly, Giggy. Houndour. Boy. And then a Swablu. Thanks for that. Oh, you growled me. Oh no. Oh, well, you're dead. Stop it, people! Jesus. My Woltik. Yeah. Daycare stuff. We could do some. No, we can't. We need a. That's fine. I was gonna say we could do some new eggs and stuff. Get some new Pokemon or whatever. No. Not needed. Take on this dude. With his. Oh my god, level 20 Meowth. Okay, Meowth. Jesus Christ. Stop it, you damn cat. There we go. You stupid cat. Cast heal. And here we have the, TM shop with the lots of TMs and everything. That's awesome. Well, we have a static Pokemon. Head. Wow, a Bombasnow. I'm gonna go get Kanto Clash. Really? Whatever. Let's get Kanto. Put Kanto on. If I can get in the door. Put Kanto on the squad. Let's deposit you. We did not get our encounter in that game. Oh well. Rain dish? Naughty nature. The natures themselves do. Yeah, look, the Pokemon. Up at the hat. Up and attack down to special defense. Ooh, that's good. That's good. And you have Razor Leaf, Absorb, Withdraw, and Attack. And you're holding a TM. TM5. Seed Flare? Bro! That's insane! Add Kanto to the layout, by the way. And then we're gonna go get this Kenya Pokemon, which we can't take off the team because of the stupid mail that's on it. So, hopefully it's a good Pokemon. Don't be trash. Don't be trash. Sharpedo! Okay. It's a water type. So that's our water type now. Level 20, not bad. Has Ice Fang, has Heat Proof, weakens the power of Fire type moves. Well, you're a Water type, so you already resisted. So, whatever. You are up in speed, down to defense. Makes sense for Sharpedo. Makes sense for Sharpedo. So this is the squad now. We're waiting for this damn egg to hatch. Let's go in here. Sharpedo's not bad. Sharpedo was not bad at all. At all, at all. So, one more up. Nope, one more. Floor 5 is TM shot. And it is. Alright, so the user cloaks itself in fire and charges at the foe. Is that Flare Blitz? They also leave the target with a burn. Yo, I'm pretty sure that's Flare Blitz. Flare Blitz. Beezer tears at the foe with blades formed by psychic power. Is that Psy Strike? Dude, that's a clean move. The user lays a trap of spikes, okay. That's what a trick. The user rampage attacks for 2 turns. Outrage. I could put that on Garchomp. The foe is attacked with the power of a beam. Hyper beam? A spray of bubbles is forcefully ejected at the foe. Okay. The user confounds the foe with speed that slashes. Okay. Lands without fail. Damn, there's some good moves in here. Most powerful. Ooh. Actually, I should get Hyper Beam for Regigigas. Screw it. Hyper Beam. Yes. Hyper Beam Regigigas? Yes, please. His special attack is not that great. It's... I need a foresight. No, I don't. We have knockoff. Okay. Sadly, it's gonna be a shorter freaking episode. Take me. Where are you taking me? No, take me to basement floor. There are items on the basement floor, and I'm hoping it. We're good old fashioned Master Ball! Pokey Doll. Turn. Thank you. Master Ball hype! Let's go! Hell yeah! Yo, give me another one. Cherry Berry. Got a Master Ball that is a guaranteed legendary encounter. Hell yeah. Take me to the first floor. Actually, take me to the second floor. I'm probably just. We need some balls. We have plenty of potions. I need some balls. Can I sell anything? Sell that. Worthless. Useless. Oh, power belt. Sell it. Mental herb. Trash. Any mushrooms. Sell. Focus slash. Trash. Iron Ball, trash. Death Blade. Focus Band. Metronome. Muscle Band. Wide Lens, we need to keep. I need to throw that on Pokemon. But Ultra Balls are Great Balls. We can buy more Great Balls. I'm gonna get Great Balls. Alright, we'll go get an encounter. And then I gotta wrap up earlier. than I freaking wanted to. I wanted to take on the gym. It's what I wanted to freaking do. But of course, other things come up. I already got the Sharpedo from him. So can we go? Sometimes these controls just aren't great. Dizzy Punch. Unknown. Dizzy Punch. Dude, we got Hyper Beam. That's lit, though. Petty Ursa. Can I help you?
Get my message.
As soon as I am finished.
How much longer? She has to go to work soon.
Okay. Hate it when people interrupt. It's annoying. Ladybug. It's gonna knock off. Suicune! A sweet. You missed. You love to play it. Matang. You're a psychic type? Knock off. You're a thick psychic type. Hit yourself. I wish there was like a do not disturb real life button. You just press the button, people leave you the frick alone. That'd be a great invention. Someone should make that. I would buy that. Like a force field of leave me the frick alone. I don't want to fight all these trainers. I'm on the motherfucking Matang. What the fuck? Why does everyone have a Matang? Good thing we are thick as fuck. Yeah, it's not as strong as I thought it was gonna be. No, I can't escape. Can't go anywhere. Guess where I Hyper Beam. No, I don't want your shit. Let's go back to Lark. So we gotta fight this dude with his Suicune. Good thing we have Dragon Rage. Go, level 20. Growlithe! Ooh, it's a cutie patootie. Too bad it's dead. I absolutely love the Heart Gold, Soul Silver sprite for Growlithe. It's just adorable. Huh? Some people are like, oh no, he's funky, he's speech cutie. We are a grass type. We have a grass type, so I choose to re-encounter. Remember, I can re-encounter if we already have set typing. We already have a water type, I choose to re-encounter. We already have a normal type, I choose to re-encounter. I Are you water or ice? You're water. You're a water ice type. She's the rainy counter. Tangro. Jigglypuff. I'm thinking of just picking up that Jigglypuff, so Jigglypuff is out of the way. And there's the rock type. Yeah, we gotta catch it. Listen, Bonsly. I don't want to catch you. But I have to catch you. Bonsly. Bon. I'm just gonna name him Bon. Okay. We'll head back to the city and wrap up the episode. And you guys, by watching this episode, if you like to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel for future content. Didn't want this to be a short episode, but family is annoying. We got another static encounter coming up soon, and such. We got a guaranteed shiny in the future, which is awesome. We got a Master Ball today. Lyra, leave me alone. Lyra. Shut the hell up. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace.